it's not always really clear how, like, the creeds and confessions and theology, it's not really clear how that fits in with the Bible. And we might even kind of see them, depending on our church background, as kind of antagonistic towards each other, but they're not. A theological reading is really crucial to a good, guided, wise reading of the Bible. That's what Tom is providing when he's driving the car.